gonna go on with part four. Should be part five, but part three kind of screwed up, so I had to make part four, part three, but not really missing much. I just kind of gave up on trying to make it upload, because it wouldn't upload no matter what I did. I tried. But I am gonna get these guys here. Some up here, they might be gone by now.
Ugh. Like they have in China, and they don't even care that we know they're dealing drugs. Like that'd be one step too far after all the killing, torture, and forced labor. There isn't an advisor somewhere in Pagan's palace going, hey, Pagan, you know, the Poles say that assassinations and fascism is okay, but you know, the people of Kirat, they definitely draw the line at selling drugs. The last thing they want us to be is drug dealers. We'd lose our shot at the Nobel Peace Prize if they knew that we were moving those drugs. Then again, they did hand out.
Go to that launch and its mission after.
Radio Freakyard, Rabbi Rana here. Now, I hate flying, but I don't need to worry about that now because Buggan's got the only.
Snow leopard skin up here as well. Oh, alright. Bear skin as well. I know up here I have gotten Bengal tiger as well. And possibly snow leopard.
Radio Freakyard, out, it's Rabbi Rana here now.
Yeah. here like crazy, but I can never find the place.
You're tuned in to Radio Freaky Rat with Rabbi Rayana. Now, Saval believes that going back to our roots will save Kirat, and I think he might have a point. Didn't some guy say that religion...
Get that next one with figures. Alright, I'll try once to spawn a tiger. No, I should just spawn there.
Tuned into Radio Freaky Rat. So as you guys know, Pagan is using the now defunct local tea distributor Kyra Tea as the center for Paul Duplour's opium business. What? I wonder if that's fooling anyone.
Thought I heard a wolf.
Day, my child. I was a shipment, leaving over the mountain by helicopter, but it went down. I need you to take this tracker and recover the shipment before the army gets it back. The Lord will provide you with transportation. What do you say?
Amen.
Amen. Now go! Go! Go, AJ!
Okay, so this is going into the Himalayas. Oh, okay, everything just disappeared.
My plow split in half,
and there's no wood to fix it since the army declared it illegal to cut down.
So this is where I'll get my snow leopard.
Longinus, the tracker you gave me says I'm getting close to whatever it is you need me to get.
That is excellent news, AJ. But be wary when you reach the Crescent. The Royal Army has likely dispatched men to secure the Chopper's cargo for themselves. Strike them down if you must. Or sneak in like a thief in the night.
Thank you. this? Where are the guns? In here. Thank you. damn it. What's that do? Not weapons. Why did he send me here?
One surprisingly small box, as requested. I thought it was going to be a weapons shipment for the Golden Path. That's why I went.
And it is appointed unto men once to die. But after this, the judgment. They lied to you. You know this. People call it the circle of life, but life is built on a pile of bones. You eat, or you are eaten. Animals call it survival. Humans call it business.
Are those...
business, AJ. Terrible business. Blue is preparing a large shipment of opium at the OT factory.
Wait, opium?
Another terrible business, AJ. Now go and tell them, and when you are finished, come see me, for the Lord's work is never done.
How are you?
Alright, but whatever. I hope that yeah, that took a little bit longer than expected, but whatever. By side.
I just couldn't bear that.
I guess that's it for this one.